Army Airfield and the Savannah Air Dominance Center set to get millions of dollars in funding after an act was passed today, the Fiscal Year 2020 National Defense Authorization Act that was led by Buddy Carter will give $62 million to the Hunter Army Airfield, $24 million to the Savannah Air Center. The money will go to a new hangar for each facility.